Like, you know, in like Japanese comedies, they have like the straight man, and then what do they call them? The
bokke.
Bokke, right?
Yeah, but a Japanese word, bokiyaku, means bonehead's role.
You mean bonehead, yeah.
Shut up. How rude. Trying to see if there's another word for bone man, because that's...
Bonehead.
Well, I can't find one.
Yeah, well, it's straight man and bonehead. You know.
It's like you're the calm to my chaotic. Is that what you
mean? Kinda, I guess. Yeah, I think you're a little more unfiltered than me.